And then Michael from Minnesota, the criminal defense attorney.
The smart guy, the genius.
Yeah. So
look, this is how you know he's not that smart. He fell down while his legs were crossed. Dude,
I thought about that too. I was like, you can release your legs.